then Barbara, what you're talking about is an Advent cantata. And she took me seriously. Barbara has pulled together a collection of some songs will be familiar to you, some will be new to you. All of them will have scripture and language that you associate with this time of year as we wait for the coming of Jesus. She has pulled together also our narration. Thank you, Lynn and Belton, for adding so much to this service. And we're incorporating movement and dance, so I will thank Sherry on the front end of this as well. Barbara and Sam, there are no words enough of gratitude for y'all's creativity, flexibility, and persevering with us. So thank you. As we begin our evening tonight, I would ask that you would join me in a word of prayer. In the darkness of this night, O God, your signs of faithfulness abide with us as we see the stars in the sky. We look, O God, in this time of year for the star that we will follow as we wait and as we watch. In this season, O God, give us eyes to see, ears to hear, and hearts with which to wonder as we await the coming of the one who you have promised us, Christ our Lord. Amen.
Trees stand bare against the sky. It grants us a clearer view. When the night is silent, it is our lullaby of peace.
Let the music of Advent
and the light of each candle
reawaken the promise of God's presence and love in our lives.
And remind each of us that our faith is a song worth singing.